Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
May I know your name and where do you stay?
My name is Kriti Bhatia. I stay in JMD Gardens, Gurgaon.
What is your child's age?
He is going to be 3 in June.
So what were you looking for your child?
First year schools.
Yeah.
When we were thinking about schools for him, we specifically had his personality development and his growth in our minds. Because every child is an individual in itself. So we were actually looking for a school which will recognize that individuality in that kid and which will help him hone the skills and make him a better human being.
So which option did you consider?
We have considered American Excelsior. We have considered Pathways. We have, of course, considered GD Goenka. I've been speaking with GD Goenka since last year, actually. We've just moved from Delhi and I had been to the Paschim Vihar section of GD Goenka. So I was very happy when I went back home, when I met people at GD Goenka. When I went back home, I was really happy and we already had GD Goenka in our mind. But then again, we wanted to explore a bit further because Gurgaon has a lot of options when it comes to good schools for kids. But we finally decided for GD Goenka.
So you finally chose GD Goenka and what was the main reason?
Our main reason was the way the teachers here, when we met the teachers, I met them independently on my own. When I met the teachers, when I met the staff here, I felt that they really, really try their best to understand each and every kid. It's not that they have a curriculum which they have to follow every day from morning till afternoon till the time the kid is here. They really try, they go that extra mile to help that kid, they go that extra mile to understand each and every kid, no matter if they have 40 kids, if they have 400 kids. That's the thing which actually went back with us when we decided. And that was the only reason we thought this is the best place that one can put their child in.
Any two good things about this place that
you welcome? Of course, the one I already told you, yes. that extra effort that these teachers and the staff put here. Not only the teachers, I mean, I'm talking about the maids here, the people who are helping, the didis here. Even they, I mean, they are so articulate. They really try to understand what the kid is saying, what the kid is trying to do. Of course, that's one good thing. And secondly, the environment. It's very child-friendly. It's very child-friendly. I hardly have seen any kid whining or crying the way you see in other schools. They're very happy here. It's a very, very child-friendly atmosphere. And I think a child needs this kind of an atmosphere to flower and blossom. So that's why, I mean, that I think these two things will always, always stay with me.
And anything that could be better?
I don't think so. I mean, I would say all the best to them and I would want them to continue just the way they are, ever smiling, ever loving and ever warmth. And I seriously, nothing at all. I mean, just stay the way you are.
So on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend it to other parents?
I would definitely say 5. Definitely.
Thanks a lot, ma'am.
Thank you.